What's happening, everybody? Trey here, joined as always by my dad, Sean. And today, reactions to the classics. We got another song battle, one of my favorite series that we do.
Man,
and
mine too.
This is going to be a fun one. We're going to do song battle for the group Rainbow. We're going to have their classic track, Stargazer, going against Since You've Been Gone. So I don't know Since You've Been Gone. I've only ever heard Stargazer once on a live stream that we were doing, and I remember it was absolutely epic.
It was.
I'll be very eager to revisit it in this one. And this comes courtesy of a suggestion from our longtime patron and supporter and friend of the channel, Seals. So Seals, thank you so much.
Thank you, Seals.
Man, looking forward to this one. Before we dive into it, well, if you like this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and hit that big red subscribe button, and be sure to follow us on social media. Got a great Facebook group. And if you would like to have us maybe do a song reaction or battle, check out our Patreon page. Shout out to the patrons who keep the channel rocking and rolling. All that to say, we're going to start off with the epic 8.5 minute track, Stargazer, to start us off in this song battle.
Yeah, and it was written by Richie Blackmore from Deep Purple, who's in this group, obviously, and Ronnie James Dio, who later on followed Ozzy.
That's right.
In Sabbath.
Some heavy hitters.
Heavy hitters in this thing. It's the fifth track from their album Rising, and it says it's an epic song narrating the story of a wizard whose attempt to fly by constructing a tower to the stars led to the enslavement of vast numbers of people. Supposedly great guitar and drum solos.
That's right. I remember Richie Blackmore had just an unbelievable solo in here.
And we have the Munich Philharmonic Orchestra in there. So there you go, man. There's all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, it's like, I remember this song was fantastic,
but I don't remember it.
Yeah, that's one of those things. So I'm looking forward to diving into it here. So we're going to have the lyrics pulled up, as always, on our respective computers. Listen to this, react to it afterwards, say our thoughts, and then move on to Since You've Been Gone.
Thanks again, Seals. We're already coming in with the group.
Yeah, I did not remember this, man. Got a great voice, man.
Yeah, he does.
Very Plant-esque, Robert Plant-esque at
times.
Yeah,
that's a good take. Yeah. I'm not digging this wizard, man. Yeah.
We'll be right back. Loving how Richie's holding these notes, man, bending them.
Yeah.
Sheesh. What a freaking solo, dude. Shout out Richie Blackmore.
Yeah, sure.
Stargazer Rainbow. What a freaking epic track.
Yeah, the dun 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 dun. Like it just drives throughout. Just a fantastic. And, you know, the imagery and the songwriting.
Mm-hmm.
An interesting thing to write about, right? It's a good thing we kind of knew what it was about before you go in. But just just epic, not overusing that word there at all.
No, I think Ronnie just, his vocals were just next level great, man. Definitely had a touch of, you know, reminded me of Robert Plant in there little bit, especially getting up on those higher notes, holding them. Of course, he does it in his own way. And Ritchie Blackmore puts on one of the great guitar solos. He's a guy that... you know, people who know music, he's always brought up as one of the, you know, great guitarists of all time. But I don't know if the common music fan knows him, you know?
I agree.
Which is a shame because, I mean, look no more than his minute or, you know, 2 minute solo that he did in the middle of this track. That was the highlight for me, not to take away anything from the rest of the tune. But that just shows how good that freaking solo was if it stood out amidst this epic track. And
and Ronnie has the power in his voice to be able to carry these things. Obviously, that's why he goes on and sings with Sabbath and, you know, has his own deal going on eventually. But yeah, he has that power you got to have to be able to keep up with this level of instrumentation.
Well, and this kind of reminds me, you know, even though it's kind of put into a mythological fantasy type of thing with a wizard, you know, he's got all the minions, the slaves, building up his tower for himself as, you know, the wizard's just able to continue doing his thing. Almost our modern day system, you know, the man, the boss is above us. as we're out here building all these CEO's towers in a sense and whatnot. So I think there's even a little applicability there for any interpretation that you want to go into. But just a fantastic song, and I found it interesting at the end. The guy's ready to leave. My heart is leaving here, but it's not my home. You know, after, I guess, building the tower so long, you kind of enjoy it, but hey, it's...
Yeah, it becomes part of you.
Time to go, man. So, this next, you know, what a fantastic tune. This next track has a lot to live up to. We're going to go to Since You've Been Gone.
Yeah, and it's a lot shorter. It was actually first written by former Argent guitarist Russ Ballard, first released on his 1976 album. The Illinois rock band Head East, who we actually did a reaction to a song for, Kevin, right? Four
that's
Seals?
That's right.
They recorded and released it in 1978, reaching number 46 on the Hot 100, which was their highest charting ever for Head East. A year later, Rainbow records it. It's the first single to the album Down to Earth. It was a top 10 hit in the UK and was named the 82nd best hard rock song of all time by VH1. Ooh. And then the Rainbow version was used in a 2009 T-Mobile ad. That was a long time ago, but I wonder if I don't know a little part of it from that. So this one ought to be interesting just because it's 5 minutes shorter. Yeah. So it's going to have to really bring it.
Clap along. since you've been gone, coming in, I will say it is better than the Kelly Clarkson track by same same name. You couldn't get away from that tune. But going back to this one, man, definitely a big contrast from
huge contrast.
Stargazer. Just musically, lyrically, just everything about it. This one's definitely a bit more fun, even if lyrically it's a little, depressing.
No, yeah, it is depressing lyrically, but so catchy, man. This is kind of everything that I liked. I mean, we're in 1979 here, but everything I liked from my early 80s rock music when I was, coming into my formative years. Golly, man. I know that that I should not like this song as much as the last song, but I do, man. It's just...
You're digging this more than Stargazer.
I don't know, man. I know there's a musical, we got to break down this song. But, I mean, it basically is talking about, I get the same old dream, same time every night. Fall to the ground and I wake up. So I get out of bed, put on my shoes, and in my head, thoughts fly back to the breakup. These four walls are closing in. Look at the fix you put me in. And then there's the chorus, since you've been gone, I'm out of my head.
It was freaking catchy, man. It was catchy. And you even had a solo in here that was vastly different,
And they worked it in there quick, man, because it's a quick mover.
And they packed a lot in. Still a fantastic freaking track, and I think everybody's been there at some point or another when that breakup comes. It just get you out of your head, so to speak.
Yeah.
As the guys at Rainbow so well put in this track. So that'll take us now to who we think. Want it? I gotta go. Even though I did like "Since You've Been Gone," it put up a nice little fight itself. I think that "Stargazer" is just too much, thematically, instrumentally, vocally, and lyrically.
Yeah, I mean, you're 100% right. I mean, as a guy, as we both listen to music every single day of our lives, and basically talk about music in this format every single day of our lives. Obviously, "Stargazer" is the better song for all the reasons you outlined. However,
that doesn't mean that you like it more, though.
I don't. I like "Since You've Been Gone" more. I know that's probably sacrilege, right? It shouldn't be that way. It just is, but they're both fantastic songs. Like I said, "Stargazer's" the better song. I like "Since You've Been Gone" more. What do you think, Seals? Comment below. You're the one that brought this.
That's
so obviously... Well, not obviously, but I would think you think highly of "Since You've Been Gone," you wouldn't have brought it here.
No, and speaking of that, we would definitely want to hear from the community. We're going to have two comments.
I'm probably going to get started on fire here.
We'll have two comments below. So one will say, give this a thumbs up if you like "Stargazer" more. The other, give this a thumbs up if you like "Since You've Been Gone." That'll allow you to have your voice be heard for these song battles, man. But again, shout out Seals. Thank you as always, Dad,
for
the tidbits surrounding these tracks. And until next time, thanks for watching, happy listening, and we will see you.